Hey everybody, it's Major Scooter.
And I am in a dark room. I think I'm on the carrier right now, and I'm falling. I'm underwater? This is really dark. Okay, there we go. Am I wearing gloves? I am so cool. Wearing fingerless gloves. Hey. I knew where he was coming from. Flashlight. Where is he? You're mine now. Uh-oh, sneeze. Oh. It's all over for you. Was I supposed to be stealthy in here? All right, there's nothing to go over there. I kind of would like some rifle ammo, and how do I use the flashlight? Oh, finally! Knock this over. Kick it. It's not attached to anything.
I see you.
All right, I guess I won't. You see me? Where? Hello? Oh.
Where are you?
Oh, I gotta lay down. Alright, gotta go in stealthy. Took him out. Alright, there's a melee way to attack. Maybe we should use that. Oh. You see me, don't you? You gotta come down that ramp? What was that? Was that just a bug? Oh no, it's a shadow on my arm. I thought it was like a little cockroach running across. Get out here. Or not. Picked up P90. Is that like the machine gun? It is. This is the Stargate Atlantis gun. Whenever I see this gun, I go back to Stargate Atlantis and think of how they use that in this show. Or this in that show. What am I doing in here? Oh. No, never mind. I thought I saw a hole in the ground. What am I doing in here? Why don't I take off my shirt and put it on one of these shirts that they're wearing? Like, I'll just shoot one guy in the head and then take their shirt. Alright, so I have to get outside. Oh. Is that a shadow or a person?
What was that? Oh! I'm gonna tear you up.
Where do you go, bud? Oh, I'm getting torn up. Oh, I'm getting torn up.
Listen up, Jack. I'm doing my best to track both you and the hostiles, but all the metal is interfering.
Who's screaming, though, at this point?
Well, that's just fan-freaking-tastic. Did you see something?
Get him!
Armor.
Don't know what that
You're gonna
was.
Wish you were dead!
Oh. I need health. So who am I to these people? Mercenaries are on me, or are they trying to stop me from getting somewhere? Alley. Okay, so is that somebody I'm here with? Oh no. Yeah, I was dead. Where is he? Come on, dude. Walk the corner. Oh, I saw him. Oh, I was kind of behind the wall. I need more health and some armor. Ooh. You never come around that way. Time to move. Oh. Finally.
We're under full attack here. I think he's looking for the girl.
But I ain't gonna find her.
here for the lady. What's that? Is that like a tablet?
Sign of Val herself, but I found her camera. There's also a file here on some
joke
named Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes, so I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world. This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat, and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
All right, gotta find a boat. Nobody's gonna jump me, right? I have a feeling we'll get jumped around this corner.
Alright, so this bug bite, it gets bigger and bigger, like a rat.
You hear something? Get up! Hey!
All stations maintain highest alert status.
Yeah, high alert status, guys. Keep it up down there. Alright. I hope it's saved after I picked up that stuff. Not that it matters any, I guess. Oh shoot, I can't just walk around out here. Oh, I'm gonna get torn up out here. So, my question to myself is, can I jump over the side into the water to get to a boat quicker? I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. Go! Yes. What? She's in the bunker. Oh, is this for a reset right here? I'm gonna get torn up just climbing up this. I have to go all the way around back up there? Okay, hold on, I'll get back up there. Yeah, the aiming in this game is not always user-friendly. Sometimes it just locks right onto them. It's like a heavy gun hit me from somewhere. I don't know where though. Don't fall down there. Can I get a checkpoint here? I'm glad I can run and reload. Oh. Well, that was a little awkward. Alright, let's go over here. I'm holding X. Whoa. Oh, why am I swinging? Why would I say hold X when I just have to shoot it? Wait, is it only one shot? Oh. I'm gonna make my escape on this little dinghy, huh? This isn't really a boat, this is kind of like a little floaty. Alright.
Mission complete.
Alright. Total enemies killed 100? I am just so badass. I can't even. Headshots 9. They forgot a 0 at the end of that 9, but it's fine. Next mission. The fort, which we will do next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this, leave a like. Leave me a comment on what you're thinking. If you've played this game before, tell me if there's something I should be doing, because I'm open to suggestions, because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just going to keep running and shooting these guys. If you have a bit of a story information on the first game that you want to share, go ahead, share it. If you know how I got here and it's not spoiling an end for me, tell me. Because all I know is I'm shooting dudes on this island. I'm looking for some woman at a bunker. So, thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.